就所谓的灵感其实就是你不知道干嘛时候就一下想到的一些事情，就平常都会有很多东西就会会留在脑子里，平常接触一些事情，然后还这个东西是在美国拍的，就这些东西把它放在一块儿，这个片子大概就这么回事儿吧。
Actually, there's no strong inspiration behind this piece of film, as there are always there the daily life happened to me, and it's coming to my mind. And sometimes when I make this film, it's just, the idea just come to me. And especially for this one, because at the time I was thinking about Lenin. I remember he was sent to exile in Siberia, and I always imagine what happened to him as an exile. So this, in this film, the story, the narrative is quite simple. It's just about the old man, and he's constantly repairing the machine, and then go to the field, and then come back to repair the machine. So the idea of the old man with the machine and then USA, these elements can come together and relate it, and then that's how I create this piece.
Happy ends 就永远会有很多事情，然后那个永远不会顺利，一直都是这样，你会碰到各种各样的事情。找演员非常麻烦，你要不停地找，就是
要去找去发现，
或者你要先给他们发。
Well, yes, there are a lot of things has came up during the filmmaking. It's never a peaceful like a process of making the film. For this one, the difficulty is looking for an actor that's suitable for this work. And we choose a lot of people and wait, and then finally we find this man. Another thing is in the field, in America, there is only a certain time, a certain period that the farmers cutting off the wheat. Yeah, and we have to find the proper time and catch up that moment. Yeah, so yeah, that's the, like two difficulties in this film.
这个里边其实有好多是那个收割的那个地方，就离我住的那边好几百公里，两三百公里远吧。如果你想找到一些东西的话，总会找到。
Some of the things that happened in this film actually 200 or 300 miles away from where I was living in USA. You never know what you can came up with during the, well, on the day you came to look. But there's always something you can find, you can discover.
Yeah. 我头一次看到那个收割的那个，是我们把人抓住。
I remember once there was the machine, and there was a huge machine in the field, and the sound it makes really captured me, and you have to be very quick to capture that moment. Yeah, but he had very strong like mind in that. There are no special reasons. I just really love film. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Lu.
Thank you.
Thank you.